ET Brand Equity brings to you top stories of this week. What shape is ad tech going to take in 2021? What are the trends that have emerged in 2020 that might shape the face of digital in 2021 and beyond? Privacy being a hot topic this year introduces the first C that will define ad tech, which is contextual targeting. 2020 saw consumers' new stay-at-home lifestyles, and so did advertisers. Rise in demand for CTV measurements becomes the second C in shaping ad tech in the coming year. Uncertain times call for unparalleled leaders, and this leads to the third C, which is compassion. Apart from just the three C's, the maturing of remote working, rise in demand for accurate and precise measurement, and businesses' automation for higher efficiencies are also set to give a new structure to ad tech in 2021. 2020 has changed the outlook towards almost everything, and thus rises the question, how will everything from edtech and work from home to influencer marketing and D2C plays look like in 2021? An increase in e-shopping means that consumers will rely less on display, touch and feel and depend more on their perception of brands to make choices, making this a crucial time for brand building in India. Work from home has made most realize the criticality of well-appointed homes. This has implications for property developers, home decor brands, interior designers and renovation platforms. OTT platforms were one of the biggest gainers in the lockdown. What demonetization did for digital wallets, COVID-19 has done for OTT. Brands will now be more confident to seriously look at long format content. According to a report by TAM Media Research, toilet soaps, e-commerce sites and toothpastes were the top three advertising categories on television. It showed that FMCG giant Hindustan Unilever was the largest advertiser on the medium during the year. Bollywood star Akshay Kumar was the top celebrity endorser on television, followed by superstar Amitabh Bachchan, while cricketers MS Dhoni and Virat Kohli together accounted for 66% of the overall TV ads using celebrities, the report added. For this week's Tuesday Thought, a new initiative by etbrandequity.com on our social media platforms, we asked the who's who of the creative industry for their take on the in-person meetings versus video call for ideation. The question posed was, does ideation work better in an in-person meeting than on a Zoom call? Some of the responses from different people in the creative industry included nature of people you are in the meeting with to be one of the crucial factors to be considered, embracing the new set of rules and virtual form of ideation being new and hence exciting, ideation being a very structured process and is not limited by location, and the virtual meet never being devoid of distractions which hampers thought process. That's all for this week. You can find us on our social media handles mentioned on the screen.